What is this? Go tell Aunt Rhody? All right. Ooh. It was Grandma! Hello, 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 and welcome back. My name is Sir Joust, and today we're going to be playing Resident Evil 7. This game. Yeah, it's a whole lot of fun. Sadly, everybody and their mother on YouTube is playing this, so... you know, it's not my most popular series, not gonna lie, but that's fine. Also, I am very... There we go. A little shorter. These aren't new headsets, but my old ones broke. Sad days. So, I'm gonna be using these. And I keep kicking that light, holy shit. I'm gonna start the game, just continue, I guess. After an intense encounter in the garage, Ethan was found to the main hall of the door. Okay, so... Checking in from where I left off, because not gonna lie, I've watched this game probably 4 or 5 times because a couple of my favorite YouTubers are doing it currently. So I play it, right? I get far enough, and then I go back and watch their videos. So I've seen this game over and over again, but that means I'm learning things that I didn't know before. First of all, like for example. The garage scene that I experienced, I have not seen anywhere else, like, at all, which is super cool. I fail at supply boxes, because this is where you go to store shit, right? So things I don't think I need, right? Like this antique coin, which I'm pissed, I discarded, because I discarded my last one. It could be used just like that. But anyway, the scene in the garage where, what's his name, Daddy? He, like, drove with me. I've never seen anywhere else, which I thought was really cool, that I got to see that. So I'm just gonna go through, make sure I got everything I needed, and then we'll be right back. Oh, hey! I did something. White dog's head? Don't know what I did there. I just put the pendulum that was in the other room in there. And I got a white dog's head out of it. So, yay me. Oh, hey, and we're back. So this, I guess, is what the dog head's used for. I don't know what the hell that does. But I did it. Also, I cut it out of the last episode, but I was over here, like, tinkering around with this, so if you guys were, like, screaming at me, like, hey, why weren't you looking at that? Basically, I hold an item, right? Anything, right? I was using the pendulum, and I was like, the fuck do I do? I need to make the shadow look like a damn bird. It makes sense. So I think I've actually discovered everything I need to discover down here, so let's venture upstairs. How do I crouch? Is that Grandma? You okay, Grandma? Oh, you're just watching me. That's what you want. Let's go check out over here. I don't think she poses much harm, not gonna lie. Eveline, a young girl. Huh. Doesn't fit this lock. Didn't think it would. Man, that lock pick is, like, utterly useless. But let's venture on, to this unmarked door. Yeah, here we are. Maybe it's Daddy's hobby. So we're just gonna call him Daddy from now on. Hello? Oh, shit, dude. There she is. If you guys aren't wearing headphones, wear headphones. This is ridiculous. Alright, so she's down there. I'm just not gonna go that way. I don't know if she'll see me or not, but I don't want to take the risk. Don't want to take the risk, you know? Doesn't fit that luck either, good lord. Nope, oh, oh, freaking out there. Make sure you guys don't forget to comment. Tell me how you're enjoying the series. Because I enjoy doing it, like, a whole lot. Doesn't fit the lock. There's a shotgun in the other room. Oh, hey, maybe I put the shotgun with the statue guy. So I can take that shotgun, because it looked weighted and nothing fit. There's another antique coin. And fuck off! Alright, what's this note say? Marguerite, move that piece of shit hippie we caught from the... Marguerite, move that piece of shit hippie we caught from the hall to the processing area. Oh, wrong one. I'm sorry if you're Louisianian, if that's the right word, and I just totally fucked up your accent. Because you just put gunpowder in the... Oh, hey! Oh! Oh, I get all the dog heads to be able to unlock that door. Because it was kind of like the centaur one, except, you know, it didn't unlock. It's like a, what are those things called? The three-headed dog, Cerberus. October 2nd. Reports say a storm is coming. I had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one a few years back. I guess it's time to reinforce the windows and shore up the roof. Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. I don't remember who Lucas is. October 9th. The water has finally receded. The house is all right, but the old house is badly damaged. Lucas is making a fuss about a huge ship that's washed up in the bayou. If that's true, I better report it to the parish. I'll go check it out tomorrow. Who the fuck wrote that? What the... Mia? Oh, I'm gonna put that in the TV. Alright, nothing's in there. I'm gonna sneeze. We're back. I'm still kinda sick. I'm getting a little better. So I hope y'all forgive me. So this DVD said Mia. Let's see what Mia's gotta say. Oh yeah, I forgot I play these. Ethan, please watch this. What did she do?
I just want you to know that wasn't me.
Oh, this was made.
No, what happened?
This was made since we met.
That you need to know.
There you are. You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Oh, fuck, I'm playing now. I bet I'm playing now. She put on her GoPro. This was made after.
Touch me again.
Oh, jeez. Nope, fuck that noise. This was made at... I keep repeating myself. I'm sorry. What's over here? Okay, I didn't want to go in there. This is made after she attacked me. Jeez. Why'd she call me mommy? Or, oh, she's calling Marguerite. Oh, good lord. It got dark. Why did that candle go out? I think this happened after, after...
I am sick and tired. Over sick.
No!
I need to hide.
Where the fuck do I hide? Can I go back?
What?
No, I can't.
None deserve this except open my home and feed you.
Oh, fuck off. Oh my god, she's right there!
I'd
don't understand you at all this.
So yeah, at the very beginning of the game, she attacked me. Remember? Mia attacked Ethan. Well, I think Ethan, she's infected with this healing property that, I mean, I guess the whole family is infected with. And,
this house has seen more than you can
imagine. Oh, she's right there. I don't want that. Dude, she's right in there! Sorry, I know. Okay, so I was watching my last episode, and every time I scream, this thing picked me up like crazy, and I apologize. But, I can't control it, not gonna lie. Me and Zoe. Okay, to finally get out my thought. So, Mia attacked Ethan. Because now this confirms it. She's talking about Ian. So, Ethan. So, she knows about him. I attacked him. I went away and healed as Mia. That's me. And now she's making this video for him in the future. Why aren't you gone?
No, don't come over here.
No, don't speak. Oh, did I let her? Oh, God, I can't go anywhere, can I? Ooh, I don't think she's going to come over here. So how am I supposed to get anywhere with her patrolling the area like that? Look at her. She's right there. I can see that lady tush. She's just going to... Oh, okay. She's like leaving.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
No. She's going to feed me to her babies? What are her babies? She's right there. She's right there. I think she might be gone. So what is this? Right, so hopefully she doesn't come back. This is what I'm talking about. Look at this. Is this a spider? Oh man, it's a spider over here. Nope. I'm gonna get it eventually. Look at that. That is like spot on. Ah, buddy. So, getting back to my super original thought, I think, because this whole time I thought Ethan was still, like, trying to escape the house because Mia was dead. I think he's actually trying, I can't look over there. I think now, the new mission, after, you know, Ethan's watching this, is going to be to find Mia because, I mean, she's obviously alive, which I think is really cool. Oh, also, side note, if you guys do really enjoy this series, definitely, like...
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
Oh, fucking Lord.
You!
What?
All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
No. Oh, God. She's right there. How do I get around this? She's right there.
We love you. Why can't you see that? Embrace us!
You better go through that door and leave me alone.
Unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention.
I'm leaving. Deuces. So, all right. Oh man, my heart is going. Did she find me? Did she find me? How did she find? No. What's this? Okay. How do I get out of here? Why is it so fucking dark? What happened? Jeez.
Where do you think you're going?
Fuck. No. No. None of that. Oh, got an achievement. Can't catch me. So yeah, in the comments below, tell me how you're enjoying the series. Tell me how you're enjoying the series. And then also, whoa, I actually wasn't expecting that. Can I actually hit more things? No, it was just that cup. Tell me how you're enjoying the series. Tell me if you want me to do things differently. I am, after this video, I'm going to go back to my Monday, Wednesday, Friday scheduling, because holy crap, this takes a lot out of me. Recording and getting a video up every day. I'm actually, the episode right before this, it's Friday right now. It's like almost 5 o'clock my time. And the video is not out currently. The previous, anyway. I'm also going to be going back to some of my older games. God, can I be any louder? Good fucking lord. Lockpick? Oh, hey, it worked! Shotgun shells. Good thing I wasted my shotgun shells from earlier. So, in the comments below, definitely tell me what game you want me to play, what you guys are thinking, like, yeah, you know, that'd be a lot of fun if you played that. I can't pick up Kim Fluid. How do I get to my inventory? What can I drop? Can I combine? No, see, that's the thing, I'm trying to pick something up. I wish I could just set down an item, like, hold up, I'm gonna take these coins out of my pocket, combine fucking the nectar of life, which is Kim Fluid, with herbs to get a, I don't know, or gunpowder and Kim Fluid, make a metal-cased bullet. Like, where am I getting this metal? Let's see if I can heal. I can't. Okay, well, that's just gonna have to stay there for right now. I like the dripping. The dripping is what you want. Oh, dude. Yeah, nothing bad ever happens in a fucking bathroom. All right, let's just close that. I also found out how to close things. It's like the family bathtub. They all get in there and just wipe away all their gook. Let's just go through here. Scavenge what we can. I imagine there's an item or something at the bottom of that. Or in the toilet. Glad I just reached in there to grab that. Okay, alright. Moment of truth. Where the scary crap happens. Oh, that is... Okay. Oh, hey. A wooden statuette. How do I switch to my gun? I'm just gonna... preemptively go to my gun. Okay, so I don't have enough space. I'll be right back. Alrighty, the game hath saved. I'm gonna just throw this up there because, you know, I have it. Might as well. It's just using up inventory space. I'm gonna go grab that Kim Fluid and then grab that wooden block and then we'll be right back. Alrighty, and we're back. I got the Kim Fluid. I got the block. Yep. What the fuck? It's a disgusting mess of God knows what. If you guys don't have your headphones, just listen. Oh, baby. That's a sound you want to hear. You aren't alive! What? How is he alive? And am I dead? Did I lose? Nope.
My little girl has given us a gift.
Oh, fuck. Ah, why did I crouch? Okay, gotta get away. Shit! Just gonna close all the fucking doors. And get the fuck away from him. Grandma's gone! Why is Grandma gone? Oh. So I think that this wooden block actually opens up the whatchamacallit, the other door. But I'm gonna leave this video here because I don't think he can come in here. It's my safe room. It's my safe space. So I'm going to drop off some items while I say toodaloo to my friends here. But yeah, so what have we learned in this? We really haven't learned that much in this episode, not going to lie. Do I have any gunpowder? I thought I could have sworn I picked some up. Oh, I do. Okay, alright. So we are saved. We are safe. I'm sorry for the short video. I really am. If you guys want me to make longer videos, definitely drop it in this comment section and be like, hey, make longer videos, you noob. Or if you like, hey, make shorter videos. I'll try to make a 5-second video. I will, but it's hard. It's hard. I don't know if I can. So if you want that, comment. It'd be great. If you like this, definitely hit that like button. If you dislike it, you know, avoid hitting the dislike button unless I'm like, you're seething in anger, then maybe hit that dislike button and I'll know. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and until Monday.